Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and to start off with, this is my training partner Connor.
Hello, how you doing? I'm so shit at this.
Hello, how you doing?
You've got to start somewhere, you
know. Well, to be fair, this is my first, well, one of my first times back
getting
on camera,
back to it, so yeah.
It's probably going to be some shaky footage and edits because but
just getting comfortable with it.
Yeah, I need to get comfortable back in front of the camera. Not saying every 5 minutes as well. But well, there was one there. So yeah, today we are filming legs at my friend Josh's. We met him in the gym and we're all on the same journey with trying to build muscle, so it's quite a little cool setup. He's letting us in there today, and it's pretty much a week now, isn't it, till the gym's open.
Literally a week tomorrow, isn't it?
So it's been
countdown's on, man.
Yeah, it's been a long road. Like,
it's weird, isn't it? Like, you think it's only a week away for the gyms to open, but I feel like this is going to be the hardest part of the whole time.
It's because it's an actual day. Yeah,
it's so close, but
it's been a long road, though, isn't it, mate? Like,
end of the day, we've got through it. We've still pushed each other, and like we always say to each other, I do still think we're doing more than what most people are. Even with
I don't like to think like that, but I know what you mean. Like, there's been days where I haven't trained, or you know, I didn't want to train. Yeah, we prioritize rest. With our setup being in the living room as well, I come home from work, I sit on the sofa, and then I'm looking at the kit.
No escape, is there?
There's no escape.
No escape, yeah.
We actually had this conversation where the drive to the gym is just as much
you don't realise
fun as going to the gym. It sets you up to go there, you put your music on, you have your pre-workout, and then you get in the gym and you're ready. Whereas when you come home from work, you're eating and then you're trying to work out in the same environment where it's meant to be, you're meant to chill out. It's quite difficult. But yeah, as I was saying, it's been a long road, you know, coming off trying to compete last year, the UK going into the lockdown, being locked down over Christmas and then until now, obviously it being April, you know, it's
been tough. But
it's been tough. There's been some highs and this guy.
There's definitely been some lows.
This guy's definitely picked me up from the lows.
No, we both have. We've got each other through it, man. And Tilda as well. I think we've all sort of got quite close over the last few months.
Yeah, I mean, when did we meet?
It's probably about 8 months ago or something, isn't it? But we've only really trained in the gym for about 2 months.
2 months, isn't it? Yeah. And the rest of it we've been stuck in here.
Yeah,
But yeah, this will be probably, you know, video one of the series of the off season. Connor's actually 10 weeks out from PCA first timers.
Hence why I'm eating my pre workout.
Because he's on low food. But yeah, he's doing juniors, so he's only 22. And he's a tall guy, 6'1". So
lanky.
I'm short, I'm 5'7", but when he's next to me, standing, I look even shorter. So fuck any of you,
I'm only like 5'4". He's just a midget. Yeah.
So you know, there's gonna be, you know, the training, day in the life, what we eat, not just me, Connor as well. Connor's obviously, I don't wanna say coming along for the ride, he's part of it, he's part of the journey. As much as my girlfriend Tilda is, she is the journey, you know, she, without her, I don't want to get too soppy. I wouldn't be where I am now. But yeah, I feel now I've got people behind me and pushing me for me to go to that next level that I need to go to do what I need to achieve. And
you're creating that environment,
isn't you? Yeah, you're creating that environment. And being coached by Ben Chow, I can't fault him. He's so smart. And I feel, with what's going on now behind me, the little circle I have, it's going to unlock a new me. With the gyms opening, I'm at the best worst me that has ever been. And I've got some plans to try and hit some big lifts.
It's going to be fun. It's going to be.
And again, we're going to document all of this. This is the idea. I want to get across me, Connor, Tilda. This YouTube channel isn't just about me. I don't want it just be about me. It's about the people that are with me as well. But
it'll be interesting as well in a year from now to look back at this and see the progress that we've made in it. I know I'm thinking long term, but you know what I'm like. I always think long term.
Yeah. Well,
for certain things.
You're about as deep, you're deep in life, isn't it? But yeah, take you along this journey. But this is video one. We're going to hit legs in Josh's garage and
have it.
Come on, mate.
Day. And again. Day.
Start more there.
And again. Come on.
Yep.
One more loose. Easy. Come on.
Get out my head.
Let it get me. Drive. One more, let's go. One more, sorry.
Cluster is 6 reps for 4 sets of 15 seconds rest in between. And now we're moving on to squats, where we move to another 6 to 8, one set, and then a back off of 12 to 14. And we're going to finish off with some leg extensions. Well, that's another cluster. We do 10 reps, 45 seconds, max reps, 30 seconds, max reps, 15 seconds, then max reps again.
Oh, I'm going to go.
Good enough, man. Good. Good.
Come on.
Good. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good. Good.
25.
5, 4, 3,
oh, let's go.
2, 1. Come on, man.
Come on, 4.
Come on.
5.
Good.
Ending it.
Ending it.
Come on.
3
more.
Come on.
2.
Ending it.
1 more.
3. Good. 3.
Come on.
2. 1.
3.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. 5 more. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Good.
I'm 40. We'll do 10 and then 47.
10, we're going to do 40, yeah. 40, 15. And 40, 30, 15.
Come on, Josh, man. Come on, mate.
4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Come on.
Dude, come on, John. Good. 10. Hit that ball, mate. Come on.
Good,
come on, Josh. That's 20, you got 10 more, easy, mate. 1, 2, 3, come on. 5, good. 5, 4, 3, come on, Josh. 2, easy.
1,
fucking strong, mate.
4, 3, 2, 1,
come on. Come on, Josh. Keep that tempo, mate. Come on. Move.
Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, Josh. Come on.
Come on, mate. Good. It's good. Come on. Come on. Come on. 5 more. 5. 4,
come on,
three,
Josh.
2,
yes.
1, good.